Friends call me Sonny. So what else do you need to know? Stuff about my family and where I'm from? None of that matters. Not once you cross the ocean and cut yourself loose. Looking for something different. Something more safer. And yes, I admit, something more weirder. So after 23 hours on the back of an airplane, 2 dumb movies, 3 plastic meals, 6 orange juice, and absolutely no sleep at all, I finally touched down in the land of the free.
Even though my video, the way I take videos, and the way I shoot my videos.